In today's competitive business environment, 24/7 network uptime and availability has become a basic necessity for organizations across the globe. The vast majority of businesses today run online, and a disruption to this service, no matter how minuscule, could cause the loss of a potential or existing customer. Networks failing to monitor uptime and availability could result in millions of dollars worth of loss in business revenue based on the severity of damage and recovery period. Maintaining uptime and availability can be a daunting task for the network admin. Some of the challenges they face on a daily basis include managing diverse infrastructure components. When an expanding network consists of network devices from multiple vendors, it becomes more complex to manage aspects like availability and uptime for the network devices. Dealing with multiple alerts. When parent devices fail, the corresponding dependent devices will also fail and trigger a flood of alerting messages. Without an efficient alarm management system, things can get chaotic quickly. Gaining deeper visibility into the network devices. When the network is spread across multiple locations, device failures and other critical alerts are easier to miss. Without clear and in-depth visibility, the network can swiftly come crashing down. Keeping human errors to a minimum. Improper device configuration, installation of unstable updates, scheduling unauthorized device downtime, and similar unhealthy practices result in devices becoming non-responsive. Identifying and troubleshooting issues proactively. Taking a reactive approach to fixing issues is an age-old practice, but being able to identify issues proactively and nipping them in the bud will save a lot of time and resources. A typically well-performing network is available at all times with an ideal uptime of 99.99%. To achieve this, network monitoring software such as OpManager have features that let you constantly monitor your network for availability and uptime and proactively notify you in case of an anticipated network failure. How does OpManager monitor uptime? OpManager monitors availability and uptime of network devices such as servers, routers, desktops, switches, and interfaces such as Ethernet, WAN miniport, and software loopback. It also monitors availability and uptime of network devices and interfaces, their performance metrics, services, and processes. OpManager periodically scans the health and availability of your IT infrastructure components and helps in fixing issues to ensure your network is up and running 24/7. OpManager communicates with network devices using monitoring protocols such as ICMP, TCP, and SNMP. With OpManager, you can monitor the uptime and availability for your business-critical devices in real-time by creating custom dashboards. Network devices and interfaces such as servers and Ethernet. Processes and services. Website URLs and web-based application. Are you interested? Check out OpManager today. Sign up for a personalized demo or download OpManager's free, fully functional 30-day trial and upskill your monitoring game.